7:50. For some, just the word engineering can be intimidating, especially for young girls. But KTVU's Pam Cook is in our studio now to tell us about one young local girl, Pam, working hard to change that, right?
Yeah, it's a great story about a Stanford engineer who had very few female classmates, and she wants to change that. In fact, only about 11% of engineers are women. Debbie Sterling of San Francisco thinks that's terrible, not just for women, but for society and the economy. She realized it starts very young, when at about the age of 8, girls start losing interest in math and science.
There's Bob the Builder, Thomas the Train, Sid the Science Kid, all of these male science and engineering characters, and really nothing for girls.
Introducing Goldieblocks, a book series and construction toy combined that girls read and follow along as the female engineer, Goldieblocks, builds cool structures and fun things for her friends. Debbie talks about why it's so important for girls to build.
Engineers are the fastest growing jobs in the U.S. They're critical to the economy, and they make higher salaries. They're literally changing and building our world.
Now, in our next hour of Mornings on 2, we're going to tell you what's next for Debbie and Goldieblocks and the very interesting website that's helping make all of this happen. Dave and Tori? All right. Thank you, Pam.